got to say as well, Rafa, Fernando Torres, a striker who I very, very much admire. I almost now feel very sorry for him. What happens to somebody who is of the level that he is and the level that he's reached? Why now is he play? He hasn't scored for so many games. What has happened? What can they do for him?
As a striker, you know that you need confidence. So I think that he has lost a little bit of confidence. But talking about the game, Chelsea-Napoli, he went from the bench and he was working very hard. Mm-hmm. He was trying. He knew that his team needed legs, fresh legs, and he was working. He was pressing. He was doing what the manager told him because he was playing a little bit on the right.
Yeah.
And I think that is the attitude. I think that he will come back. He will be again the Fernando Torres that we know. But he will need time. And also he has another problem, is that Drogba is scoring goals and he's playing well. So then you cannot play. If you play with the two strikers, you have to change the system. So if you play with Drogba up front, he has to wait. Mm. But he knows that he has to keep working hard and be ready.
Will he go to the, will they still take him to the Euros? Because you've got Soldado, Llorente.
But I was talking with Del Bosque before and he said everybody has a chance. But for experience, I will say to you, it's better don't say too much because still 2-3 months to play, could be injuries.
Yeah.
So everybody was talking, Soldado is not going. Then Soldado is in the national team now. But could be the same for any other one.